Our top story this half hour, the process of finding the next Milwaukee Public School superintendent may soon begin.
There's a special meeting tonight. 12 News reporter Ben Hutchison is in Milwaukee right now taking a look. Ben?
Good morning, Patrick and Marianne. Dr. Gregory Thornton was introduced as the new head of schools in Baltimore yesterday. On the heels of that news, MPS Board President Michael Bond said there will be a special meeting here at the MPS Administration Building later today. The purpose of that meeting is to consider employment, compensation, and job performance of the superintendent. MPS officials are pointing out that there are statutes in place that allow the executive session to come together. Dr. Thornton said yesterday he's excited for his challenge ahead and transitioning his career to Baltimore. Michael Bonds added it will be hard to replace Thornton. Now, Thornton has been the head of schools since 2010. He's scheduled to start his new job in early July. Again, that special board meeting will be tonight at 6 o'clock here at the MPS Administration Building. In Milwaukee, Ben Hutchison, WISN 12 News. Ben